Standard grenade. Sticky mine. Standard grenade. It's cute. He's gonna like, please stop doing this. This really makes me sick. Oh, wow. This game's awesome. Did I just point this out? Demon Ghost Kids. There we go. I don't even know how to handle that. Alright. Missed.
This is creeping me out.
One, two, Freddy's coming for you. Three, four.
This really cannot be good.
Go, shit! Going to die! I'm gonna die! I died!
Though your body is broken, Damacy, you're not yet defeated. You must restore your
Brad's
spirit
Rego
and return to the land of the living.
You must hey, you saw me play Rule of Bros, didn't you? Fuck little kids. There you are. Okay. That is really disorienting. Really little brat. Okay, the fact that you go on me. Can I suck it up? I have never heard of Husha. Alright, suck him up, suck him up, suck him up, suck him up. It doesn't work. Hey, God! Hey, you, fuck yourself. Yeah. Okay, little girl does not. Bad. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die again! Wait. I haven't got. No! Low ammo! Yeah, because beating a ghost with a wrench is really gonna help.
You are an interesting little bug.
This game has some awesome ideas, also some very creepy ideas. Like, on drug creepy. Boop. Give me your soul. Give me, oh. Wait. I don't have any weapon. Oh, you are. Wait, what was that? Ooh, tracker mine. Okay, I need to figure out how to turn that off. Is that off now? That's off, okay. No, see, it's not child, it's not child murder. The reason is it's exorcism and or ghost busting. I would like to believe ghost busting. I really wanted this gun to suck them up and then like somehow you get a new power source and then and then you attack the enemies. I don't know why. Maybe that's too much and they're like, you know what, it's an M-rated game, we don't want an AO. But that would have been awesome.
Jesus Christ. Are they harvesting people by the plane load now?
Planet load. At least that's what it's starting to look like. Alright, am I supposed to... Can I... Nope. Okay, I can't go out that way. Maybe I can. Alright, is it supposed to do that? I don't know if I'm supposed to do that. Oh! Right, okay, hang on. Freezer burn, nice. Electricity, even better. Here, come here. I'm sorry. That looked like it really hurt. Hey, butter. Hey, buttercup. Bad dog! Wait, I missed. Hang on. There we go. Okay, electricity, I like. Oh yeah. What the hell is that? Woo! The only downside is you guys can't actually buy this game anymore on Steam. It's one of those you gotta get through like a key site. Also, I love my spirit animal. He actually keeps people occupied as I'm fighting. This is amazing. I love this game. Here we go. Also, that is kind of badass. It's basically a giant shell of a planet. Or station, maybe. Possibly station.
Close the door.
Shit! I got it. Oh. It's solid. Well, that sucks. Hang on. Wait, was that the enemy? I think that was the enemy.
Yeah.
The hell? Wait, what? Okay, that, I like that. Okay, I am so digging this. Like, this means you could have a sniper perch anywhere in your entire base. Okay, this is awesome. This is awesome. I am, like, just tickle pink by this. I can't, like, stress it enough. Okay, not that way. Okay. Can I move this and shoot it? I can. All right, here we go. Just gonna move this down here. I'm hoping this is gonna blow up like I think it's gonna do. And we will see. I'll try to get it right under it, though. Come here. Come here. Nope. Don't fight me. Don't you fight me. Okay. Okay. And is there anything I can touch on this? No. Hang on. We gotta do something else? Like, what if I go through? Oh. Okay. All right. Okay, do they really want me to try to run this? Because there's gotta be a more logical way to do this. So I can't destroy it. Oh, I can. Okay, never mind. Cool. Okay, I don't speak alien. But I feel like I might be able to eventually.
Survivor, were you on that plane?
We were flying over Topeka, and then the lights! There are lights everywhere! They took us off the plane. There's a big one. It eats! Oh, Christ, man, hide! Shut the fucking door!
So, it eats us. They kind of figured that. Okay, we gotta... What? Okay, hang on. I can read it now. I didn't mean to do that. Okay, can I get through this? No. $16.23. Okay. Oh, this is awesome. So, I can hear her thoughts being relayed to her minions. She can see my spirit form and the spirits that came with me. And now I can read their language. Okay. On it. Gonna look around here. Ah! That's the freezing one. That's the blast. I'd rather have lightning. It's just, it's so damn good. See? Satisfaction guaranteed! Wait, how did I... Headshot, motherfucker. Refuse to go! Not top, top, top! Fell all the way to back to 11? Oh, yeah, sorry, small. Come here, Buttercup! There we go. So much. Okay, where'd you go? Where'd you go? Where'd you go? Where'd you go? Also, it's been a while since I played a horror game. Well, a horror-esque game where I get to shoot people. That's interesting. Those mana ray things give me health, give me soul power, but on the flip side, they're actually kind of evil. They possess children. Oh, shit. Also, I probably should save, shouldn't I? Thank you. Ego, see you soon, buddy. Huh. Oh, shit. Okay, this is a platforming puzzle. Let's see, how... Oh, you've got to be shitting me, right? I'm supposed to, like... Yep! That doesn't work! DC! Yo! Alright, okay. It's gotta be a platform. Fuck! It's gotta be a platform I can shoot somewhere over the rainbow. Maybe there's a button that I'm missing? Is there a button that I'm missing? No button. Okay, so. Maybe I gotta. Oh, okay, I get it. A little more old school than I thought. Oh, yeah, don't touch that. Alright. Okay, so, I came out of that box. Okay, maybe I go in this box, and that does nothing. Alright, so, there's gotta be a button. That you can't fault the kid, because the kid doesn't know. He's like, Mom, I got an idea! I swear to God, it's amazing! That just sounds adorable! Ow, will you stop shooting me? And you get a cookie if you do. See, don't you feel better about the cookie? So wait, 40-minute call of dude checking his Wi-Fi devices every 5 minutes. Okay, that makes no sense. Why would he... Oh. We didn't check this box. Which is at a slightly different angle. I'm assuming this box is the right angle. Well, it's a angle. Wait a minute. Did I get the wrong box? Shit. Okay. Ah, here we go. Woo! Okay, that's a little more surprising. 27, 24. Oh, I thought you meant, sorry. That's still cute though. I thought you meant he raised the middle finger somehow. I was like, there's no way you can fault a kid, because if he doesn't know, he doesn't know. It's just all organic base, which is kind of cool. Doggy. There's another one. Boosh! That's actually the first real scare in this game I've gotten. Whew. Doggy. All right, let's, boop. Okay. It's like a mix of, a blending of organic and inorganic, which is actually really kind of cool. I kind of miss the older style sci-fi.
You're on the air with Art Bell.
Hi, this is Alex from Lubbock.
Texas. What's going on, Alex?
That guy from Garland wasn't faking, Art. I can see a bunch of lights, too.
So you're...
Yeah, Art. They're pretty high in the sky to the south of my house. Oh, gosh, my dog's going nuts. Down, boy.
What part of Lubbock are you calling from?
I live just north of town, so the lights must be right over Lubbock, but pretty high up.
Can you describe them for me?
Yeah, Art. They're about five of them. A big green one with three little red ones kind of spinning around it.
You said there were five.
Yeah, there's a big white one just over the green one, and wow! They just merged, and the white one just shot off into space! Wow!
Well, what's going on right now?
Now the red ones just sped off in all directions. They're gone.
And the oh god, if Art gone, is an alien, that's gonna be hilarious.
This is so weird.
And it's not a plane, you're sure?
No way, Art. No way. I've never seen anything like this in my life. This is just plain weird.
Okay, don't go away, Alex. We've got to go to a station break, but we'll be right back.
I love... It is. I don't know. Man, it's so awesome. I feel really kind of disappointed that, well, they were making Prey 2 and then they stopped because, like, for reasons. Oh no, I already took a snapshot, make sure I got the right time. Ow. Oh, they keep popping out. Okay, that makes more sense. Ryan, welcome back, buddy! Okay, where... Where am I supposed to go? Go through the door. Are we not supposed to go through?